So I got my IPSY bag in. Sorry about the background. I had to like change settings again. I'm always having to change settings. But I got my IPSY bag in, and let's go ahead and open this up. Let's see. Okay. This is pretty right here. I love it. It's black and it's got little, it's like a gold right here. And the zipper is gold. And it's got little eyelashes. And I like it. I really like it. Okay, but first let's see what's in here. We're going to pull out our note cards. Okay. Let's see. It says only on IPSY Shopper, you get 30% cash back on everything that's in the book, if that's in the bag. Sorry, I literally just got home from class. let's see, what's in here? We've got Glow for a Cause. It's facial moisturizing cream, vanilla and aloe. So I don't really use face cream because I mean I have oily skin. It's not too oily anymore, but it's still kind of oily, so I don't know. I might use it, I might not. I have no idea. But let's see, I pulled out a Bella Pierre Cosmetics lipstick. The shade is Incognito. See that? You see that? Yeah, there. And then this is the shade. And I really like this shade. It's so pretty. It's so matte. Holy jeez. And I'm looking at it, it's so matte. Okay, we'll try this on in a minute. Let's see. We've got this Luna by Luna. Another, it's a translucent powder. Remember, I've gotten Luna by Luna in one of my IPSY bags before. It was an eyeshadow, I believe. Let's see. This is a translucent powder, though. It's in shade White Sand, you know, because it's translucent. Of course, it's going to be in shade White Sand. But this is what it looks like. I think your translucent powder would like be powder, not baked like this, but I don't know. I'll try it next time I do my makeup. But I don't know. I don't know how I'm gonna feel about that. Let's see, I pulled out Rescue My Hair Mask. It's made with argan oil. It is deep conditioning and hydrating. It says you start here at your ends and you work your way up to your scalp. But really, I think I'll just need it for my ends because my ends are kind of dead, kind of. But I'll try this. I probably won't mind that because I like stuff in my hair. Okay, and then I've got this. Oh, it's much smaller than I thought it would be. I've got a Luxie 140 Detail Tapered Brush. It is a lot smaller than I thought it was going to be. I don't know. I don't really know what to use a tapered blender brush for. I don't know. But probably won't use this, honestly. I don't know. We'll find out. But that is what we've got inside our bag. Sorry, the inside of the bag has a little notepad. It says, rules are made to be broken. Not always, but sometimes. There are some occasions where you don't have to follow rules. I'm kidding. Please don't listen to that. But that is what we got in our IPSY bag. And real quick, I do want to try this lipstick on because it is very pretty and it is so matte and I really like it. If anything, I'll just swatch it on my hand. I'm trying to find a good something bad is the swatch. I'm not sure if you can see that very well. But it's very pretty. It's like a peachy mousse, kind of. Of course, I'm going to blend it out a little bit. So that was not so hard, but that is what it looks like, and I really like it. I'm definitely keeping this. But I like it. I like this month's IPSY bag. And if you want your own IPSY bag, you can follow the link that I'm going to post down below. If you watch my BoxyCharm videos and you want your own BoxyCharm, you can follow the link that I will post down below under the IPSY link. But thank you guys for watching, and make sure you like, comment, and subscribe if you like my content. Sorry, I'm still in school mode. and then that totally just got me off track. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Share with your friends if they like makeup, if they like makeup unboxings, whatever. And don't forget to hit that notification down below, because that will give you a notification every time I upload a video. Instead of like a week from now, I have been getting notifications on like my fiance's YouTube. He'll post a video. I know he posted a video on whatever day. I won't get the notification for that video until almost a week later. So I'm like, I guess I haven't hit that notification bell, but don't forget to hit that.